peel out, do it a little bit behind the rock, maybe a meter behind the rock, lean upstream, and then turn so you're looking at your stern this way and sweep.
Sweep.
Yeah, it's a back, it's a sweep. So you turn your whole body, look, and then you sweep.
Right.
But you have to be dropping this edge so your boat is already starting to get caught by the current. Yeah. That's the motion. I'm doing that thing in the middle.
What's the lead end
for that? Go upstream and hit it.
It doesn't look like a boost, it looks like a fall down. It just looks like a drop.
Or I land and I get trapped.
Yeah. But then you'll come up. I'll come up down here. You'll come up and miss the boost.
No, I have lots of time. All that time. Maybe. It's good. I'm gonna hit it all clean. Let's do it.
Okay, so we're going right of that. We're going right of that garden. So basically, we're following that tongue.
Yeah, right off the ledge.
Yeah, following that because I can't see the drop.
So you got the guard wave. The next thing down looks like a wave, but you can see the flake just barely sticking up in it.
Yeah, but we're going between those two guard waves.
Yeah.
Right, where it's kind of a green water going entrance.
Yeah.
That's our entrance.
Oh.
Boop it. I didn't have enough speed. Yeah, I think that looked pretty much what yours looked like. Yeah! Good lines, everybody! Where are you going? That's where I was headed. I couldn't tell where you were. headed back to the synth wave or what? There you are. Get back up here. Okay. There's a rock there. Yeah. On that side. You did. You know what it is, I think? I think you're so used to sculling as you come up.
Yeah.
And you're not used to doing it on the left. So the left, you're just coming up and you're not even trying to mess around. Thank you. That was it, yeah.